Hi loves, it's Sasha. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell next to it so you'll be notified anytime I upload a new video. It's free. Today's video is going to be advice on how to survive high school, or yeah, if you're already in high school, then how to survive the next year of high school that you're going into. So the first thing I want to address is don't leave anyone out of your clique, and you guys shouldn't even have cliques. You should be friends with anyone. So yeah, don't leave anyone out of your cliques. Accept everyone, no matter what their sex is, no matter how old they are, no matter how they look. Never exclude anyone, because you never know, they may be your long-lasting friends, boyfriend, girlfriend, anything. And next thing I want to address is it's okay to be alone. You don't need to walk into the school with a person or go up to someone and say, like, hi best friend. I mean, you can if you have one, but it's okay to be alone. You don't need to have, what I'm trying to say is it's okay to not have a group of friends that you just run up to and be like, hello there again. It's okay to be alone, and even single, it's okay. And I walk into the school and I'm alone, although I do have my bus crew and excited to take the bus, but yeah, I do walk into school with people, but it's okay to like be separated and do your own thing. I always do, and I love it. And the third thing I want to address is style. Own your style, be yourself. Don't copy anyone else, because people will see it and notice it and won't really like it. Be yourself. It's so much cooler, better, in style, and just rock yourself. I mean, I do. So do you, and I do me, and we'll be good. The fourth thing I want to say for grades, if you're going into high school, the first quarter, teachers are going to be on the down low because you're just going to be freshmen and it's not such a big deal. But in junior year, holy shit, it's a big deal. I was loaded with work. It was the worst thing, but you get through it and then you have like so much relief off your shoulders, and it's so amazing. For friends, go up to someone if you're new to that school and they're already there. Go up to someone, say hi, introduce yourself. I'm so-and-so, I'm new here, and would you like to show me around and help me out, like the classes I need to go to because I don't know where anything is. And just keep on saying hi, because if you say hi to that person will remember you and say, oh, that's the person who went up to me and said hi, I should go talk to them and be friends with them. So go do that. It will help you, and you'll be much, much happier. And join clubs. That's how you can make friends. You can join clubs. You could form clubs if you're allowed to, and meet them on the weekends and hang out with them. Get their number, contact them, call them, FaceTime them, get help with homework, but not just homework, just like talk to them about life and stuff, and yeah, make friends. And I just want to say, I never really addressed this on my channel before or really anywhere, but in middle school, I was such an outcast and it sucked so badly. I literally like just said this on my Snapchat, so I guess I did say this before, but like literally 3 minutes ago I said it, that I was an outcast in middle school. I had like no friends, maybe just one, but like barely spoke to her. And I would mostly talk to my teachers when I walked. This was a typical day for me in middle school. Walked into the building, so nervous to face people. I was so nervous to talk to them, and I am dyslexic. I don't know if a lot of you guys know that, but it's hard to get words, the right words out of my mouth. And singing is better than speaking, dancing is better than walking, and I would really focus on people's faces. Maybe that's what scared me so much, And I would be nervous that someone would bully me because that's just who I was. I'm still a worrier. But when I went to the classroom, I would sit down, go on my phone, be like, okay, when's the next class? When's the next class? When's the day over? The thing I was excited about is seeing the teachers that I really liked, talking to them about how I felt. That was just my thing. And then people would really understand me and get into my personal life and really know what I'm going through. And that's just how I was, because whenever I was upset, I knew who to go to make me feel better, because that's what, like, everyone needs. They need a mentor. And then in gym, I hated gym. I would always ditch gym. Don't do that, but I did, and it's really not such a good idea. And I would always go to the nurse. I'm like, I don't feel well, but that's because I was nervous. And for lunch, nobody knows this, but I felt like I had no friends, and when I walked into the lunchroom, I'm like, yeah, okay, goodbye. I would say hi so people know that I exist, hello. But I would leave the lunchroom, I would go upstairs to my locker and get my lunch, pretend I'm doing something so people know I'm not a loner when I really was, and then I would go into the bathroom and eat my lunch there all by myself. And it was not such a good time, but in high school it's much better for me. Trust me, if you have any more questions, DM me, email me. I hope you like this video. I love you all so much, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye, princesses!